Hey guys, and welcome back to some more Outlast. And now, today, we're going to continue in this fascinating story that I am terrified of. So, where we left off was we were about to leave, as I thought, but no. The priest didn't fix the elevator. We fell further. And now we're somewhere deep within the asylum. Oh, it's more just back before we went in the elevator. I think it's no longer freedom. Nope, no freedom for us. Jump! Oh, I can't jump. So, there's a camera there. So, let's find another way. Why is there ice? Whoa, that was a bit glitchy. Oh, Jesus, no. Where am I? Somewhere not friendly, clearly. Be a document, see? I think you got attacked. A lot of blood. Decontamination. Very friendly place. Jesus Christ. Oh, that was the door. Okay. So, the Wall Rider. That's it. The Wall Rider. This is people that the Wall Rider have killed. That's a door. That could be sweet freedom. I can't see a thing. Is there going to be something in the darkness? Whoa! That's a spirit of some sort! Is it coming after me? Do I run? I'm being chased by a spirit that I can't see. So I'm gonna let it take me. Oh no, it's taking me. Okay, so it's actually there. Oh, I can't see it without night vision. So I can't just skip through this door. Nope. Oh, there it is again. It's gonna hit me. So I'm gonna find another way. Could I climb through that vent that I just ran past? Probably. Maybe through. Oh, there's a good guy! spirit on my side now? Prediction. That spirit is the priest. That's my prediction. So clearly you're now telling me to go this way. I've made a note, haven't I? So where do I go now? I hear someone. Ooh. Hello. I don't want to kill Billy. Because a man's got to do what a man's got to do. I guess I gotta go back this way. Same way. Oh. Oh. Okay. Toilets. More and more toilets. Blood toilet number one. Not much. Blood toilet number two. Again, not much. Not much. Not much. Oh god, Billy, what have you got yourself into? Many toilets. Let's not go to the noise. Okay, we have to go to the noise. Oh, another spirit! Let me through, let me in! Active. I can't get through. Oh dear. Okay, back to the noise. There we go. There's gotta be something around here. I have to go through the door he came out of. No, that's the bathroom. Through here. Close door. Oh, god damn. Oh. Oh, he can go under the door? I hate this game. Oh, I can go through this door. Gotta lose spirit. I can't get through that. Oh, yes, I can. Sweet. down this way. I don't know where I'm going. Decontamination. Whew! I feel like my camera's gonna break soon. Okay. Billy! What the hell are those? Turn off the health or the life support. There's Billy. Billy, is that you? Trap here. The battery. A locked door. That's perfect. Who are you? Are you Billy? Which one is you? No, that one's Billy. This guy's just some weird. But... that didn't work out too well. That valve. Then there'll be another bloody spirit. Oh wow. Thank you. Game up just stops the light on me. Oh wait, as soon as I turn this off, somebody's gonna appear to my right. I didn't get to read it. Cut off the electric supply from the sub lab generator. Okay, go find another lab. I can hear screaming. That there might be a spirit. It's probably a spirit. Yep, it's a spirit, alright. Don't know where it was because I can't see it without the night vision. But, let's run. Up there, yes. Nope, not that way. Not that way either, see the gap. Slightly open. Now where? Decontamination! Documents. Billy's mom is... Disable Billy's life pod. what is your motivation?
And that spirit, God. Turn that off. It's up there, isn't it, somewhere? No, you can't get back in there. Oh, there's a spirit there.
Help me! Anybody, I don't care, somebody! I gotta press this. This is gotta press. Gotta press this! Warning. Just throw me around. What I believe just happened is a spirit just went into me. So I feel like later in the game that's gonna affect me at some point. Get out. That's a very good objective. Oh, great. I can't walk very fast. So you managed to walk just fine after your fingers got cut off, but a little spirit goes into your hands. Come on, we've been through so much, let's go! That door better not shut. Come on. Come on, nearly there, come on. That's it! Wow! That's it! That is the whole game. That ended a little abruptly, if I'm honest, but that was a great story. Great, that was actually great. I loved it. Well, anyway, guys, if you enjoyed watching me play Outlast, leave a like. And I'm going to play some more horror games in the future. None of them will compare to Outlast, but still good stuff. I'll see you all next time.